Oh wait, it's not streaming yet. Okay, come on, load.
Come on, load!
Don't fucking spill me fucking drink!
Could you watch the language, please?
Nah.
Nah, mate.
Fucking nah, they can handle it. They can fucking handle it.
They're all children.
You're all children.
My mum said I could stay up because it's not a school night. I'll
fucking drink!
Wait, have we been doing this entire time?
No. Okay. I mean, no, we're... Not, yeah, this is...
What?
Fucking nah, they can handle it. They can fucking handle it.
They're all children. Can they hear us? You're
all children. Yeah, they can hear us now.
Oh.
I just need to check that the gamer's sound is working.
They can hear you calling them children.
I mean, no, yeah. But they are children a lot.
Yeah. No, it's not my fault.
You 14-year-olds. Right, hi guys.
Hello.
Hi guys.
I'm back to shoot more people in the head.
Back
I'm so excited.
To fuck up my fucking game.
Yay.
Bitch. I think Elsie is way cooler than Rob. Anyone at
I agree.
I'm sending that to him right now. Holy shit.
I agree.
He is going to flip. I'm going to take a picture of the screen.
Rob is a fuck boy.
He is a...
bless his
Did
soul.
Did you see that? Post of like is an anime guy running and it says when the fuck boy sees a girl getting attacked in the comments and it says in the subtitles, I don't know who she is but I'll save her. Ah, oh, just send that to him. He can fucking burn. Right, I'm just gonna... Let's start the game.
Yes!
Where's Scotty?
Is that his name?
Do I have to...
I thought they were all called Norman.
I don't... They're all called Norman.
Norman and Jason.
I'll have to like... Rosie, don't mess up again.
Listen!
Get up! Oh, is the sound working? I just have to check.
Is that his name? Do I have to...
Well, yeah, because they're talking to us.
Can you hear that?
I'll have to
Rosie, don't mess up. Wait, I need to
shut
the sound.
Listen!
Get up!
But I can hear it.
Okay, it's there. Okay, good. That is good.
Tom!
Okay,
Tom's
hi,
in
Tombles,
Tom's...
if
Yay.
You're here, Tombles.
He is, he just said,
Tombles!
Yay!
Tombles, it's been way too long.
Tom is my best friend, everyone.
Tom is epic.
He's come to,
He's fucking epic.
We love him.
Gonna shut down all the other tabs. We're watching Saturday Night Live, because we're both... actually in love with Bill Hader. Oh. What's he doing?
His weird nasal His voice.
I am Bill Hader. Bill Hader. Bill Hader. What the fuck is he doing?
L.
Right, okay, I'm going to concentrate on the actual fucking... Oh, just turning the lamp on and off. What the fuck is the point in that?
Elsie's already...
Get up, you fucking
off
bastard.
Off on one. We've barely started.
You're already off on one. Okay. Drinking me fucking coffee, mate. I'm going to make him walk around now. Okay, I don't really know what I'm supposed to be looking at. In the drawer, okay. Mm. That's great. That's fucking great. Scott's tie is disgusting. Hashtag priorities.
Is it? Turn around.
It's not great, is it?
What's that note say?
I don't know.
Does it say, what Scott, change your fucking
Scotty
tie.
Scotty doesn't know.
Love
Scotty
your ex-wife.
Know-how.
Love the ex-wife who divorced you because of that fucking tie.
She was like, I just can't take your tie choice anymore. Do I have to make him sit down? Oh, fuck. I love how, like, you can't sit down. He just goes, He's fatter than I remember.
Aww. I think he's lost weight.
He does look a little bit thinner.
Yeah, it's like,
the
trip.
Funny thing is,
it's all
the
that
guy who
running
does...
around after, like, dead
Yeah, running around
mothers.
After, like, mothers who, like, slitting their wrists in baths and stuff. Yeah, do you know what's funny, though?
Wow, like, look at that 70s-ass decor.
The guy... The guy who does
I have not
the,
felt the touch of a woman in 25 years.
The guy who does the mocap and the voice for Scott...
Me.
Literally looks exactly like him. Like, oh. He is this guy. It's quite funny. What am I supposed to be looking for here?
Oh
I don't
Chill,
know.
Please.
But I'm bored already.
Alright, there we are. I think we found something because the music's like.
Scott's, where is Helen and Jennifer? Well, Jennifer's still fucking stuck in the hallway with Scissorman because I can't fucking get her out of that fucking glitch.
Who's Jennifer?
Oh, it's from my Clock Tower playthrough. Oh. I'm, like, stuck in an infinite
I
loop.
Watched you play some of that.
Yeah.
I'll be honest, Rosie didn't fuck up that bad. She killed
Does it actually
Jayden,
say fridge on the fridge?
Do we have the option to kill Nam and Jayden?
At least Nam and Jayden are still alive. He's looking for lube. He's looking for lube.
Any guys seen some
for the butthole.
Nam and Jayden.
Leaving Nam and Jayden alive sounds like a mistake. Actually, to be honest, like, It's only Ethan and Madison I actually care about. I don't really give a shit about
I don't know anyone's name. I know Ethan. I know Jason.
Madison is the woman. Other one. This is Scott. Okay. Ethan is Ethan is Jason. And Naaman is Naaman. You know the one you fucked up with.
Didn't
fuck up. Who's ringing my fucking bell?
All I did was...
Your bell end.
Commit call.
Oh, it's her.
I'd contact you if I remembered anything.
Is that Morgan?
Can I come in?
It's just me, croissant. Have you seen that vine by Stuggy, the Just Me Croissant?
Who the fuck is Stuggy?
Have you seen Stuggy vines? Just Me Croissant! I'll show it to you.
What's her name? Is it Morgan?
Let me take your coat.
As in Guten Morgen. That's good morning in German, everyone.
She's fucking French, isn't she? Mm-hmm. She's not fucking German. Mm-hmm.
I like crazy if there's... there's something about an issue with that hesitation. To be honest, I would. Like, I always find it really weird when it's like... It's like some sort of standoff in TV. And it's like, you know that he's going to kill you if he gets the chance. Just fucking shoot him.
I know.
Like, if you don't want to murder him, shoot him in the fucking kneecaps.
I know,
like,
just get rid of all the bastards.
Yeah, shoot him in the screw.
Maybe it's not important, but a letter arrived in the mail the morning Johnny disappeared.
It could be a clue.
What kind of a letter?
It was addressed to Johnny's father.
Wow, her face is messed up, mate.
That mocap is beautiful, isn't it? It's Colette.
It's like the Sonic DX mocap.
Yeah.
Sonic!
Oh, this coffee's quite strong.
What did the letter say?
Make her something to eat.
It was like...
I made you a ham sandwich.
Bonjour, madame.
It's just me, croissant.
Je m'appelle le murderer.
Okay.
I have your son, but in French.
It was mailed in the Carlin district.
Wow.
The day before John.
What a great detective you are.
Yeah.
Not particular. Yeah. Except the address.
Murderer's house, 29.
Echo. What do you mean? Is there an echo or something?
Echo. No, I think it means like, come in. I don't know.
Well, thanks for your help,
Lauren must have a kick-ass body because her face is not great for a lady.
Rude. Lovely ladies waiting for a boy, waiting for the customers who only come at night. Lovely ladies.
In her case, it'd be just me, croissant.
But that musical's already French.
Standing up or lying down, I already weigh it all.
It's not a good idea.
Writing is up against the wall.
If you won't let me help you, I'm keeping the envelope.
No. It's all nope.
I haven't played the game, Dale, so you don't spoil anything, right? Swear to God.
I don't want
to play the bodyguard.
Don't say that!
Tom says there's an echo, but no one else does.
Has he got two tabs open?
Yeah, are you lying to us, Tom?
You might have two tabs open, Tom.
It was a stupid idea.
No, don't go! For fuck's sake, I'm trying to play this properly, stupid woman.
Special, Lauren.
I'm just a mother. A mother who wants to find out who killed her son.
She sounds really
funny. Well, I have two tabs
open. It's a stupid
idea.
She looks a bit like Lauren Stocker from Misfits.
I haven't watched that.
Turns out she's actually like really racist in real life.
Really?
Yeah, she had like some racist meltdown with a cab driver, which just called her Packy a bunch of
There
times.
Is an echo. Oh my god. The what? Are you sure?
Are you all lying to us?
Okay, well, I'm gonna have to listen for a second.
She's like really racist in real life. I don't hear an echo.
There is an echo. Oh my god. The what? Are you sure?
Are you all lying to us?
Okay. I'm playing the stream back and I can't hear an echo.
Is it just me or do I have a super camp voice?
I don't hear it.
That's because you're is everybody lying to us? Somebody lying to us?
I don't think
are
we...
Are you sure? Are you all lying to us?
I don't think there's an echo.
Only in the game sounds. Alright, so not us.
Why is it in the game sound though?
I don't know, mate.
Oh.
Maybe
you better stay in the car.
Wow, that voice acting.
We're partners, what? Remember?
Wherever you go, I go.
I mean, have you heard
Is this the fun bit?
What? Have you heard that Argos advert? Where it's like, Shop at Argos now. Great. And it's like, oh my god. she's got a nice wife.
They get really, really shitty singers for adverts, though. Like the Moon Pig one. Moonpig.com. It's really annoying.
Maybe he's the origami killer.
The origami killer?
Maybe he's
the origami killer. You think maybe he's the origami killer? Is this the fun bit where I get to shoot everyone?
Yeah, Misfit's got kind of crap after Umbreon left.
Umbreon? What?
Umbreon!
Oh, right.
Who's in Misfits? And also Nathan as well. But, like, I think they still carried it after he left, but... Ooh, is this a brothel? From Seinfeld?
Look at the stand. Oh, for fuck's get off!
Well, that sweet racist Seinfeld.
Yeah. Get up off the fucking floor!
Nice.
Ey!
Wow,
no. Nick from Left 4 Dead 2! What are you doing?
It's a bunch of people, like, white people dancing. But, like.
Yeah, there is a distinct lack of a.
Do you like the way I barely move my hips?
Do you like. Yeah, do you like the way I mocap dance really badly in your poorly rendered coat?
I could fucking mocap strip dance. I'd be rad at it. I have to
fucking. Yeah, he's trying to fucking.
Try to chatten up the easy lady.
Okay, well. You're doing great.
Oh my god,
she's just sitting there like.
He's like making out with.
Okay. I really don't like this place.
Why did you fucking.
Why did you just sit down next to the making out couple then? Gordon's a hard man to meet. Okay, there's water here if you want some.
I want it! I don't want it. I said I don't want it. Fuck off then.
Okay, I'm.
Hi, I'm looking for Gordy.
Too bad. Live with it, man of cardboard. Oh, it's Tom. Live with it, Tom.
I don't get it.
Look what you've done. I have to sit around.
Oh, I see. It's all like. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. That's weird. Right. What's that? No, I do want you to do that. Okay. Okay. Fuck it. If no one has a problem with it, then never mind.
I don't know
why it's doing that.
Wow, she's like.
Why don't you go ask him? Why don't you go fuck yourself?
Oh wow.
Gordy.
Hi. I'd like to see Gordy.
Gordy hasn't seen anyone.
Why is he spelled with an I like
nobody,
a teenage girl?
I don't...
Games, Gordy. I signed the I with a little love heart.
Okay.
You're starting to piss me off, man. Now beat it.
But I'm not even being angry. I'm not even being angry at you, though. Can I... Oh.
If I want to see Gordy Kramer, I'm going to have to go about it some other way.
Excuse me.
Gordy!
By asking this chick. Yeah. Gordy! Gordy! Oh, I think I know why there's an echo, because you can hear it from my fucking TV. Okay. Okay, guys, I've turned my TV down. What the fuck are you doing, mate?
Oh, wow.
Mate!
You okay?
Are you alright? Jesus Christ!
I just got my edges past you.
Yeah, like, what a sensitive bodyguard. Yeah, I know, right? Can you imagine if they were all... Oh, wait, they are all like that. I'll sit down next to this chick.
I should be doing homework, but I'm watching a stream.
No, do your
homework. I told you they're all kids. I feel weird.
Do your homework.
Kids.
Well, it's their choice. We're not their parents, so we can't tell them what to do.
What if the parents are watching as well? And they're like,
well, then. I think it's their parents. They're in for a good time. Hi, parents.
Why are women
get off the pool table.
I don't know what it is with this game and women in horse tops.
I know, it's like 90s club gear. Like, what the fuck? Is this the.
Wow, they aren't even making out with each other's mouths. They're making out with
just
each other's
like pressing
shoulders.
Faces against each other.
Yeah, it's like
each other's shoulders.
It's like bad acting where they're like, we're not gonna commit by kissing each other. We're just gonna like
we're just
pretend.
Gonna like,
we're gonna, like just wave our faces around next to each other.
Jesus.
Hi, I'm Scott. What's he
like? I'm Scott.
It's not that loud from here.
I'm looking for
Gordy.
God's sake, where is this bloody bastard?
I don't know, man.
Thanks, man.
I'm fucking yeah.
Thanks, bro.
Never gonna catch you. I'm never gonna let you down.
Why can everyone walk in this place?
Look at the fucking. What the?
Is it like the Walking Dead rap party?
Oh, for God's sake. I don't know what to do. Whiskey? pork and herb biscuits are. Who was it asking me about Gordy?
Have you seen Gordy?
Oh my god.
Sorry, no.
Gordy!
Wow, we are getting nowhere fast.
I know. I can't remember what I did last time.
That's from Washburn.
Straight up, no ice.
Straight up, bro.
Straight up, no ice.
That's a tiny bottle of whiskey.
Jeez, that's still fun.
More expensive?
I might play Yandere Simulator. I might tell Rob about it. Don't get drunk. Is this going to affect my game?
Yes.
Oh, dear.
Everything's going to be wobbly from now on. And people are going to walk in front of your shot.
I have to take a breathalyzer. Oh, my God. Seriously, this dude. Come walk. Hi, Nick. How you doing? Hey.
Whoa. Hey.
Whoa.
Whoa. You see that guy over there? Do you know what he said about you?
Oh, shit stir. Press the shit stir button. Said you're an idiot.
The bastard!
The bastard!
I wonder what he whispered. I would play Until Dawn if I had a PS4.
No one can
don't.
Fucking walk or dance.
He's like,
what was that? Wait.
Dude. Bruh. Oh, okay, I got it.
Talking about my mother.
Howard!
I'm a big man.
Oh my god, I'm smooth as fuck. Holy shit.
Well, you may be a big man, but I'm a big dick man.
Yeah,
I got a big penis.
Don't say that, there are children here.
Well, you know, the penis is the male genital.
Why is there still...
Oh my god, get the fucking midriff out the way, Jesus.
Nice, nice butt. Nice butt.
Nice
90s CGI white girl.
Am I fucking... Oh, what the fuck are you doing, mate?
What have you stumbled upon?
Oh, they're doing
coke. If I had a house this big, I would have...
Guys, it's drugs!
Like, oh, wait, I remember this TV scene. I remember the scene. What do I remember the scene from?
I don't know.
I don't know either.
I can't remember. I'm literally right in fucking front of him, and he doesn't give a shit.
There are two girls making out. This is my kind of party.
Yeah.
Here we go. Kramer.
Why?
This is the best part.
Okay. If I had, like, a house big, I would fill it with dogs.
Yeah.
Just
look after a load of dogs.
Every dog would have its own bed.
My name is Scott Shelby.
So he's getting all coked up and watching cartoons.
Yeah, that's them doing a Saturday night at that mansion. You don't have any dogs? What else are you going to do?
Uptown funk you up. Uptown funk you up.
Enough.
Sweaty arse syndrome.
Yeah, it did look sweaty.
Yeah, I'm not surprised. He's just laughing at a fucking...
It's like Chicken Run.
But not persistent. You need one option.
I'd like to know exactly what happened to little Joseph Brown.
Oh, you're gonna get your face shot off.
Get the hell out of here!
Why is a rich guy watching
a cartoon? They're like...
As opposed to what?
Let's go on Netflix and chill.
Yeah, they had no chill.
Little Joseph Brown get in the back.
Little Joseph Brown.
This guy is a wanker. This guy is a kid at heart. Assistive Inspective Cooperative Detective, say that three times, I'll see reason. Assistive Inspective Cooperative Detective, Assistive Inspective Cooperative Detective, Assistive Inspective Cooperative Detective. Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, I don't know what's going on.
He's gonna suck him off. He's gonna suck him off.
Is he gonna offer me some coke?
He's gonna suck him off. He'll offer some coke. He'll suck off.
For a sock off. Did Rob reply to my...
End of story.
Rob just said, well, I see you can handle this all by yourself then. Hey!
Tell him I'm replacing him. Tell him this is like, it's Hotwire starring Elsa now.
Oh!
What's happening?
So you're a good Samaritan.
He just did it on his own. I didn't pick an option. I'm totally not paying attention. Did it just pick the nicest option for me?
Yeah, the suck option. That now you get a blowjob option.
I'm the only killer.
Case closed. Let's go home, everyone. Game over. Thanks for joining us in the stream.
Bye. That's all, folks.
Drown them in semen.
Then I.
Oh wait, sorry, the kids.
Because.
Rob, I'll let you run the channel.
And Rosie.
And it's a creative and entertaining way of having
fun. Yeah, me
fun.
And Rosie will take over. That's why I just texted him.
Well, that was easy. We found that...
I'll just go and hide in a cave since people don't think I'm cool, he just said.
Well, at least he's finally acknowledging it.
Yep.
Is he actually the origami killer? Because he just confessed.
Oh! Well, you'll find out, won't you?
Nice. Good one.
I need to pay attention now. Shit. Fuck!
Me! Yeah. Oh, me.
Fuck.
Scott Shelby, kill me.
No!
Nut punch!
Nut punch! I gotta concentrate!
So wacky!
It's the shoulder buttons that I get fucking confused with. Shit. Oh my god. Yeah. The guy's like, get him! Get him! Oh, fucking owned all of those.
Hey,
do you know who my father is?
Which my father hears about this.
Do you know who my father is?
Mr. Malfoy.
I don't know who my father is. Are you my father?
You'll regret that, Potter!
You'll regret that, Mr. Shelby.
Mr. Shelby! Potter!
My father will hear about this.
Speak to my father, hears about this. Potter! Ooh, I fucked him up. Look at
I
him
know, Jesus!
So, Jesus!
Like, oh no, we're dead. And also I crapped myself. Yeah. Yeah, but what about Rosie? Don't you have Rosie?
He's still watching at the cartoon. Well, that was productive. What the fuck?
Chicken,
well, that
mate.
Got me nowhere. Can I be someone else now?
No.
Yay,
Ethan.
Give me Namin.
Namin.
Yeah, we love Rob.
I don't.
But Rosie doesn't. Also, guys, did the echo go away since I turned my TV down? Because I'm pretty sure that was the problem.
We'll find out in 4 minutes. We'll
You're growing on me. You've been growing on you. Oh no!
Tom just texted me, but it's like 5 minutes later. I don't know what it's in reference to. thanks, Tom. Probably.
Yeah, this stream is extremely wild.
Extremely.
Yeah,
echo's gone.
Yeah, that was because it was on my TV. That was my fault. Sorry.
Your fuel. Yeah, hell.
He just looks like he's got a daft smile on his face at all times. Run!
I wonder if your kid's in here.
Oh, I hate this
Ethan.
Fucking bit.
Ethan. Should I play?
No! Aww. Not at this bit. Holy shit.
Hello. Oh, for crying out loud.
Isn't that the
wrong
fridge? It
should
be the Yeti.
Yeah, it is the Yeti, but the Yeti's
you
not...
change it to
Realty? The Yeti's not working. Hello? Oh, for crying out loud.
Hello?
Hello.
Oh, wow.
And we're back.
Hello. Wow.
For crying out loud. Yeah, it's the Yeti, but the Yeti's not...
The laptop mic is hideous.
Hello?
There we go. I'm
crying out loud.
Right. Okay.
Hello? Oh, wow.
And we're back.
Wow.
Hello? Okay, can you hear us now? I'm going to wait a minute for the stream to catch up because this is ridiculous. What the hell happened to the microphone then? Oh my god, it literally, like, my computer does not want this game to stream at all.
Okay. Hello? Okay, can you hear us now? I'm
going to
wait a minute for the stream to catch up because this is ridiculous.
Right, they can all hear us.
Okay, cool. Alright, sweet. Okay.
Let's start playing again.
Let's start again. That was a bit random. Okay.
Sorry, everyone. Thanks for letting
us know. Sorry, guys. Yeah, it's good that you keep us updated because, honestly, I'm oblivious if anything's going wrong because I'm not looking at the screen. Check if there's an origami on it. The butterflies. Yeah, I think I have to follow the butterflies. Follow the butterflies. Follow the butterflies. Yeah, that's so fucking ominous.
Follow the butterflies.
There we go.
Can I get in? High voltage, warning.
Yay! This is gonna be fun.
You
get in there. Oh, I hate this bit!
Can you die? Can we kill
you? Yeah, I think so.
Oh my god, that would, sure. That would fuck things up. Let me play. What if I'm your origami killer?
Oh my god. What were we talking about before the mic crashed? I don't know.
Who cares? No,
well, I was saying some stuff about getting in with the barbed wire and the button and stuff, but the mic for some reason just didn't want to work, so I don't... Oh! Fuck's sake!
Don't you fuck this up, Elsie.
Oh, I can't remember what to do. You gotta, like, crawl through...
Matt, set it on fire.
Go have a look.
Burn the place down.
No, Rosie should definitely play this part. How about no?
Listen.
What's that?
What is that?
Oh, shit.
It's a witch.
It's a witch? Something that's just like some creepy ghost thing just crawls down.
Yeah, a sewer witch. She's not that incompetent.
Have you seen Ouija?
Thank you, Tom. No, we had this conversation last time. We were going to watch it.
You haven't seen Ouija?
And then we...
Oh, because there's like creepy...
Alright, how do you guys all pronounce Ouija?
Who the fuck closed that? Oh, for God's sake. Shit, how do I fuck, I'm just gonna move. Oh shit, look at this. This is what? Fucking vile.
What?
Big glory hole. Look, there's glass here.
Oh, mate.
He's fucking laid glass out.
What a twat.
Stop! Oh shit.
Good work, bud.
This is fucked.
He just fucking like crawls right into it.
God, this is so horrible.
Glass. Broken glass.
Yeah.
Sharp as a razor.
Sharp as a razor.
Impossible to go back. I'm gonna have to crawl through it. Slowly, so I don't tear up my arm.
Shit, I...
Have fun, Elsie.
I am going slow. I'm not even pressing it all the way down.
Sharp as a razor. His arm is literally going through the glass and nothing is happening.
This is fucking cringy as fuck. Oh!
Yeah, Ouija. Everyone says Ouija.
Ouija, yeah.
Fucking Ouija.
Use your jacket, dude. I need another match. Yeah, because he wouldn't be able to see anything.
The match flame. It indicates where the fresh air comes from. All I have to do is follow the wind.
Okay. Sounds easy enough. Holy shit. Turn that way. That way!
How
that way.
Not be cutting him off, like.
That way. Ethan!
Ethan.
What the what is he doing?
Follow the wind, mate.
I am.
I am.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Did he go the right way? I can't even tell.
Light another match.
I can't.
Yay, we did it. Now you're really fast.
Yeah. Crawl, Ethan, crawl! Now I'm crawling at full speed.
It's not any faster, though.
I know.
Okay.
Yeah, taking off your jacket and using it to sweep to the sides, that would be a good idea.
Maybe it's stuck down.
Oh, but it's not, because it got stuck in it.
Am I, did I go the right way, or did I go the wrong way?
Yes. Actually, it's really hard to tell.
I can't tell. Is that going forward, or is that...
I think it's going forward.
Either way. No, don't need another match, Ethan. Oh, for fuck's sake, why isn't he lighting another match? Okay, I can see. Just go. He won't crawl anymore.
Maybe I went the wrong way.
Oh, shit. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Over the broken glass we go.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. What's going on? Why is he super injured?
Probably because you were crawling over broken glass before.
I don't want to kill him. It stopped.
I think it means the lightning stopped.
Oh, shit. Turn around.
What are you doing?
I'm just trying to see if he can go this way. He's in a really bad state, like the controller's rumbling and everything.
I can't believe you killed Ethan. Who's the fuck up now?
Yeah, but I... Fuck.
You went the wrong way, Joseph.
What the f...
We should turn around before we light another match and then see if it's like... What does the shaking mean?
It means to blow the match out.
Gotcha.
Get rid of the match, but I can't... He won't go forward any...
Well then turn around, you're probably going the wrong way. Turn around, light the match to make sure.
Okay, I'm gonna light a match this way. Shit. Oh no, I don't. Oh, fuck. Okay, light another one. I've got a lot left. Okay. Christ. Yeah, it's this way. Oh, for fuck's...
No, it looks like it's going backwards now.
No, it looks like it's going. Oh. I knew he went the wrong way.
I don't think he did. I think like.
Okay, slowly.
Else is gonna murder us all, and it's gonna be a bigger fuck up than that guy I shot in the head. Yeah!
Fuck off. Shit, just gently. Gently, Ethan, gently. Bollocks, please don't fucking die. Yeah, it's that way! Why did he turn the wrong fucking way?
Oh, yeah, did he go backwards?
Yeah, he went backwards! For Christ's sake. That way, Ethan! Thank you. That way. Oh, for fuck's sake, this is irritating the life out of me.
Is it? I couldn't tell.
Yeah, see, look, it's that way. He won't turn that way.
Oh, my God.
She's so there we go, you stupid fucking dick.
She's so pissy.
I'm pissy when characters don't do what they're supposed to fucking do.
Just imagine how much time and effort the Origami Killer put into making this convoluted death.
If you're having stream problems, just either refresh the page or like...
And it's definitely not the most...
Check your internet connection, because unless everybody else is having the
same... No one's lagging!
Yeah, unless everyone else is having the same problem, odds are there's not going to be a problem, so...
Yeah, anyway, as I was saying, it's definitely not the most like effort someone's put into a death
How
maze.
How the fuck does that help?
Everyone look up H.H. Holmes. One of America's first serial killers.
One of America's first serial
messed
killers.
Messed up, mate.
From when?
The 1880s. He had like a murder hotel.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah. It was like rad in an awful way.
Rad at why? What did he do?
Well, he just had like, it was like, right, it was like a giant saw puzzle, but in the 1800s.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah, he just used to go around like murdering people really creatively, because he had like this massive hotel. Murder hotel.
He had a murder hotel.
Which way is that even going? It's like up.
I don't know.
Let's go up.
It's going, I think it's going forward. Right, you can actually help me now. Not you.
I'll help.
You're no help. Wow. No, gently! Back.
Hotel California.
Come get murdered in Hotel California. Oh, for Christ. I don't know where you're going, mate. Now you've got to turn round. Go back. What is he doing? going, ah! You have no idea how frustrating this is. Like, I
let
can't...
me do it.
Okay, right. That way.
Are you sure this is the right
yeah.
way?
Yeah. Or is it?
Light a match.
Okay. My leg's hurting. I'm gonna put it out.
Okay. Don't knock over it.
No.
I think that's the right way.
That must be, yeah, surely.
Sure.
Surely.
Why not?
His dick must be shredding.
Or even.
I love how the origami killer took the time to scatter this fucking glass in here. Like, how the fuck did he do that? He must have had to come in here by himself.
Yeah, was he just, like, crawling backwards, sprinkling glass like a twat?
He's casually doing French homework whilst Ethan is dying slowly and painfully.
Okay, Ethan, you got a little bit of respite. There's a gap there.
Fuck! Look, sparks and shit! Fucking hell! Can
it's
I get out
it's,
here,
it's cinematic.
Let's stop! Jeez, you know, fucking music's going mad on now.
Also, how would the fresh air be reaching, like, as far back as we've been?
Oh shit! No!
What are you doing?
He's doing it again! Turn around. Turn around.
I see only one of us here knows how to play games.
Oh my god, will you fucking try and do it then?
I will!
I'm not gonna give it to you.
Bullshit! Bulldookie, I think we're in that way. Nope, he's dying, it's fine.
Oh fuck, what the fuck? Did they give up on putting salt? That does not help at all!
I think we're going that way. To turn
he's just gonna turn around again, isn't he? Look, no, no.
The look he just gave me.
I can't take this anymore. Which way is that going? I can't take this anymore. Alright, turn around one more time because that was definitely the right way. Okay, Lord Yami, just like restart the page, like refresh the page, or restart your internet. Oh my god!
Meow.
That doesn't help!
It's that way, okay?
What, backwards?
No, not backwards, as in like to the right.
To the right?
Yes!
He won't go, look, he won't go to the right, he just keeps turning round.
He's going to the right now.
No, he's not, he's turning round. His head's going into the wall.
I think you need to go further forward before you turn.
Okay, let's try that. Let's try that. If we slowly go, if we do it slowly, then he won't
back
hurt
that ass off me.
Back that ass up.
Back that ass up.
Shake that ass for me.
Shake that ass for me.
Yeah, because
come
there comes
on,
a
go.
Point where he just stops, look, I'll crawl and then he'll just stop.
He'll wait till he stops.
He turned around by himself, look. I can't go any more forward. He literally just... Oh, for fuck's sake. This is actually making me gonna, like, fucking cry.
Really suck at this.
Cry of anger in a minute. Literally, like, he won't...
The game that broke me once, it was Banjo-Tooie. I was playing it with my best friend. And this was, like... This was, like, just before I left for England. So it was, like... I was, like, 19.
Aww.
And... Yeah, and it was like this one boss, and I think it was in the Atlantis level, Jolly Roger's Lagoon.
Oh yeah.
And it's Lord Rufak, he's like a puffer fish. And like for some reason it took me like days to beat this one boss, and like I was crying by the end of it.
Oh, I hate when
then,
you get bosses
like
that. Like
I did a replay of it like a year or two later, and did him in like two goes, and I was like, what the fuck?
That is fucking bullshit. Like this. This is fucking bullshit. See, I don't know. Is there a limit? Is he gonna die? I think he'll only die.
I mean, surely if he was gonna die, he would have died.
I think he'll only die if I, I really honestly don't know where the fuck to go. Like, this is pissing me off so bad. If you put pepper everywhere on the glass so he'd keep sneezing. See, this does not help me.
Hi, Dylan.
Hi, Dylan.
Dylan. More sadistic if you put pepper everywhere on the glass we keep seeing.
Yeah, that's just, that would be fucked up.
We messed up. Or lemon juice, so that his wounds would sting.
Oh! Or like pure alcohol.
Yeah.
Oh!
Rubbing alcohol.
Oof.
Oof.
What a bear land.
But then he'd get a bit high from it. So oh, yeah. It wouldn't hurt quite as much.
Yeah, but also he wouldn't be able to focus on where he was going, so he'd just be... See, this does not help me.
Oh my god, stop your bitching!
It does not help in the slightest. Please be the way out, I swear to god. I've had enough. I've had enough. And the bit after this as well is really annoying. Like, really annoying. What the fuck are all these tunnels doing here? Yeah! I really want to know how he took the time to scatter all the glass around. Alright, one more. I'm going to run out of matches.
Matches. Again, I think if you were going to run out of matches, you would have by now.
Yeah, I suppose. I think they're just unlimited.
It's going that way. It's going to the right.
You sure about that?
Sure, why not?
Okay, it seems to be going to the right. I don't know whether that's the left, isn't it?
Yes.
I don't think we can get out here.
Let's go up.
Come on.
Go up through the light circle. Circle of light.
A dead end.
A dead end.
I'm gonna die in here if I don't find a way out soon.
I'm trying! Oh my god, Ethan, I'm fucking trying!
Rosie's turn.
No!
Dun, 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 dun.
What's he doing? Okay, it's fucking broken.
The match flame.
It's not, you just suck.
He's like reminding me.
All I have to do is follow the wind.
Follow the wind.
Yeah, but I can't follow the wind when the wind isn't fucking telling me where to go.
Oh my gosh. See, go forwards, that's forwards.
Okay, look, I tried to go forward and he just turned round again. Look.
Yep, he's going forward.
Okay, he literally just turned around again.
Okay.
Should I go down here?
Yes, let Rosie play.
No.
Let Rosie play.
No.
You can't.
I'm fucking determined now. I'm fucking determined. Right, what's that? This better not be the beginning.
I think it is. It's
like the beginning. Yeah, I think this is the beginning. Oh, for fuck's sake. Turn around. Beep, 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 beep.
This is exactly what would happen
fuck
to me
it
if
up.
I was
right,
like...
at least we're at the start again now. So there's the butterfly. So we want to go that way, Ethan. We want to go that way, that way, that way, that way, that way.
I think if I was stuck in a tunnel full of glass, that's exactly what I would do. I just keep like having to double back.
Okay, so we've doubled back.
I'm going
out. We're on the right course now. We know we were at the start, so we know where we're going. We're following the butterfly.
I'd be swearing a lot more though. I'd be like, fuck! God! My fucking arms!
Yeah, but
my knees.
Right, match.
Oh,
match.
I'm actually with knees right now, they're hurt.
Oh, I know. No, Rosie! Okay, so it's going to the left. Okay, to the left. Seriously, he's gonna fucking die in a minute.
You were literally garbage at this.
Oh, literally garbage. You literally garbage.
You do every day with this game. With your gameplay.
I'm sorry, but how I fucking handled that fight earlier.
Terrible garbage.
Was like MLG. That was like banging. I fucking own those two
it's
guys.
MLG and the G's for garbage.
Yeah, Major League Garbage.
Yeah.
I didn't fuck up once. Okay,
yes.
I think I'm on the right track now, so if you just...
Tom is the only one who has faith in me. Thank you,
thanks, Lord Yami. And Lord Yami. Okay, which fucking way?
Oh my God, chill out.
I can't chill out because this
please
is...
Please chill out.
I can't chill out. Okay, to the left. Okay, to the left, to the left. Left, left, left. Go to the fucking left!
Garbage.
What the f- Left!
Yabbage.
Okay.
You yabbage.
You yabbage.
I believe. There's a love in heaven. I missed you because I'm awakening.
There's love in heaven.
Wow.
Wow, that was
a discordant
like automatic
harmony.
There is love in heaven. Peace and joy be with.
you gotta do the like the show version.
Oh, I believe.
The show version better. It was like, Melchior. It was like, oh, I believe.
Yeah. Or like the cut ending where she like screams. Have you heard that?
What?
Yeah, they did an ending in the musical where she like screams.
Yay! There's the end. Is that what she screams? Yay!
She's like, yeah, getting proper, like, you know, fucked by Melchior.
Yay! Oh, I believe!
We did it! Yay!
We've been cut, there was no cut ending.
No. When they were going through it, like, before it got put on Broadway.
Off-Broadway?
No. Like, before it went...
The workshop?
Yeah. Like, when they were rehearsing it, there was an ending which they cut, which they were going to do, which is when Wendla, like, Wendler. Screams.
Oh, wait, or was that from the 2001 workshop? Which is like...
No, it's the name of Cher, I think.
Yeah, she was like 12.
Yeah, it's on YouTube somewhere, but yeah, they obviously cut it because it was like, oh, shit, oh, mate. Finally. Look at the state!
Look at the fucking...
Oh, shit, Ethan, I'm sorry.
You killed him.
Oh, we have to hold it. Bollocks. Shit.
Garbage.
Just get up and fuck off. I'm not seeing you've done that. Okay, what now? Oh, don't tell me I've got... Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck that for a game of soldiers. Look at that. How tiny is that?
Put your dick in it.
Oh my god, look at his fucking legs.
I told you his knees would be like, we have faith in you, Rosie. We have faith in your abilities to kill indiscriminately. So rude.
It's because everyone knows you fucked up. What is he doing? He's just like humping it.
Slowly grind.
Oh, I believe.
Oh, I believe. What am I supposed to do?
Are you pressing all those things?
I'm pressing all those things. I don't...
Are you going forward as well?
Oh, I'm supposed to let... What the fuck? There was no indication of that!
Garbage.
Oh my god. So he's got to slide down here with his fucked up fucking knees and arms.
Oh my god, do you remember that water slide we went on in Tenerife? Tom was there. Tom remembers.
Oh god, yeah, that was amazing. I hated Siam
that.
Park.
I hated that. Like that.
Because the guy was... Oh shit, I pressed the wrong button. The guy was like, oh, he told me off for not shutting my legs.
Yeah, but then the water pressure was too much, so like, your legs automatically
Yes, get, and like, also, like, I had shaved legs, and I had sun cream on, so they were, like, oiled up to fuck. So they just went... All right, I'll give everyone a little bit of context. So I was living in Tenerife, right? And in Tenerife, for those who don't know, Tenerife is an island in the Canary Islands. And
it's in Spain.
And so there's an amazing water park. It's like the biggest water park in Europe. It's called Siam Park. And they've got this slide. I can't remember what it was called. What the fuck was it called?
Tower of Terror.
Something like that.
Oh,
yeah.
That's in Australia.
No, yeah.
It was Tower of Fuck You.
It was something like, fuck this fucking slide.
Tom just said, you girls never could keep your legs closed.
Boing!
Oh!
Nice.
Oh,
damn. Ha, 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 fuck, okay, I've got to concentrate.
I'll tell jokes.
Okay, yeah, you fucking talk. I've got to concentrate. I can't see what anyone's saying in the show. Fuck off! Triangle! Actually, I might need your help. Hang on, what the fuck? Oh, fuck off!
Well, at least I didn't electrocute Ethan.
Oh, shit! Okay, right, this is serious. This is serious now. Okay, square.
You killed him. Doing it with her mouth. What are we doing?
Circle.
Oh, fuck! Rosie!
I don't know what circle is!
I'm gonna kill him, he's gonna die!
I know.
That circle!
You garbage.
Oh my god, I asked you to do one fucking thing!
You had it like. You were
right,
like,
okay,
alright,
okay, come on, right. Square. L1.
It is like finger twister.
It is like finger twister. Triangle. R1, right, now press circle. Slowly. You gotta hold it! He's gonna die! Oh my god! Right, put your finger in it and don't take the finger off until I say so.
You don't let me play enough, so.
Right, okay, for fuck's sake, look at the fucking screen! Right, okay. Fucking hell! If he dies, I'm starting it again, I swear to god.
I can't believe you killed the main character.
You weren't fucking right. Okay, right, come on.
Right.
Right. Do what I fucking tell you. Useless, right. Wait.
What'll happen if
you die? Wait a minute.
I'm about to find out.
Wait a minute. I'm gonna press it. Press circle. Hold it. Hold it. Oh my god, what?
I didn't get a chance to hold it because you ran my fingers through. You're like,
he's gonna, he's dead.
You should let me do R1, you fucking idiot, and you do circle. Oh my god, you're so
okay,
garbage.
This
you're
is so, our last chance. Okay, so right, you do R1 instead. For fuck's sake, he's gonna fucking die in a minute.
You're garbage. Look at him. He's like, oh.
He's coward. No.
What?
No. Huh? No.
He took what the. He took the coward's way out.
No, I want to try. No. Oh, you're kidding me. Oh, you're joking.
It's over for me.
When you
you're joking. No, 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 no. No. No, I'm not accepting that.
Who sucks at heavy rain now?
It's your fault. You can press a fucking button.
Oh, wait, because your fingers are in the way.
I was like, hold down the button, Rosie. Hold down
the button.
I couldn't
reach it because you
hold down
the button.
You're like, duh. You've earned a trophy, cat. Yeah, there you go. Thanks.
You earned that one.
Oh mate. My fucking god.
You earned that one.
Oh my fuck. No, 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 no.
No, you no. Don't you?
No, no, no.
I'm not playing that whole thing again.
No, I'm doing it again.
I'm not
having
we
it.
We are not doing the glass tunnel again. Don't you dare.
No, I'm doing it again. I don't fucking care. I'm doing it again.
Are you serious?
Yeah,
no one is going to want to watch that.
Yeah, they are.
No, they're not.
I'm going to do it a lot quicker this time. I'm not going
to
fuck it up.
We have to go through the fucking glass tunnel again.
The reason why it fucked up.
Oh my god. I'm not doing this again. I bet you fucked it, didn't you?
No, 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 I didn't.
You did.
I didn't.
You did.
Why won't it take me long? The nurse?
What have you done?
Oh no!
You can't.
Oh, you... Are you kidding me? Oh!
I was just... Sorry, that was your fault. You wouldn't let me
oh
play.
Oh my god! The game's fucked!
I suggested you let me play. If you hadn't spent 20 minutes walking through broken glass, you would have made it, mate.
I don't think a map will help. I can't go back and do it now. I fucked it.
She threw her socks at me in Prudence, and I'm going to put them on. They look really warm. They are really warm.
They are really warm, but I'm getting agitated, so now it's too hot.
Do I get to play because you've rage quit?
Nope. Rude. I'm really, really pissed off. look at the state.
Bruiser evil laugh.
Oh my god. Bruiser.
It is an evil laugh, though. I'm like... What sort of laugh noise would you call that? It's not a cackle. It's like a... It's a guffaw.
Legit.
It's a guffaw.
Pissed off.
Oh, he's not dead.
He's not dead, but now we fucked it up because we...
Sorry, we?
Yes, you.
We?
Because it was your fault.
It was not my fault.
It was.
It was not.
I asked you to press...
You spent 20 minutes...
I asked you to press one button.
...crawling through broken glass...
Yeah, because...
And you're like, yeah,
because
touch this button on the other side between my fingers.
I lost my way because he turned round by himself and then I got confused.
Yeah, because you suffered. Because you're garbage at this
actually,
game.
Actually, wait, hang on a minute.
Oh, my God.
Wait a minute, wait, wait!
No, I'm not playing it again.
Wait a minute!
I'm not playing it again.
I've got an idea.
No.
Shh.
Oh,
fucking
don't
enough.
Don't blame Rosie.
You bullshit. Blame Rosie. Chapters. Let's go to chapters.
No. I'm not doing it again. I'm not doing it again. I will take it off you.
That!
King.
Wait, don't look. It might spoil.
Oh my god.
I'm doing it again.
No! Tone. I hated it so much. Do not. Literally no one wants to see it again. No one wants to see it again.
Next chapters may not be consistent anymore until you replay.
Yeah, don't fuck it.
Okay.
Do not.
Select
yeah.
Safe-
no, no. Yeah, we're gonna lose our progress. Don't do it.
God damn it.
Well, at least now it doesn't make a difference. We shot a guy in the head. Oh wait, it's back to him. I thought what happened to
him? Yeah, because I picked the chapter that he was because I don't want to fuck this up.
You just lost our gameplay.
No, I didn't.
You did.
I'm going straight into the chapter.
Oh my God.
We're gonna fucking finish this game tonight. It's only 10 o'clock.
I can't
can't. Oh,
right, no, 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 guys, I know what to do now so I can get through it really quickly.
I will leave the room.
No, literally, I know how to get. Oh, the glass took me like 2 minutes to get through. It's going to be really.
It took
quick.
You like 20
yes,
minutes.
Yes, because he got. I got confused, but now.
Yeah,
I
you'll
know,
get confused again.
No, I won't oh get confused God. Again. Now I know what to do. God damn it, just trust
it's
me.
It's too late for a vote now, Harley. Literally everyone hates you in this.
No, 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 no. Yeah, but I can do it quickly now.
Oh,
I know what to do.
Well, I'm going to take a nap.
When you know what to do, it's not going to take as long, is it?
Yeah,
right, come on. I know what to do now. I know what to do now. Everyone have a little faith. Have a little faith. I know exactly where to go and what to do, so just have a little faith. It'll take 5 minutes. I'm not fucking it up, I'm sorry, but I'm not losing.
Tom says, so on the second run through, who have you tortured more, Ethan or us? Good question.
No, I'm sorry, but it has. Oh, I have God. To do it.
You suck so bad.
Fuck off.
We do not have to do
oh,
it.
Oh, I'm sorry, who shot the religious guy in
sorry,
the head?
Sorry, you just killed the main character. Like, you do not get to pull that card on me anymore.
I didn't kill him. I asked you to press the button and you fucked it up. I'm not losing again. My first time I played this game through, I did so well, and then I got to Naaman towards the end.
Oh,
I fucked something
now.
Up. Alright, you fucking go on Tumblr then.
I will.
I'm gonna fucking get through this, and I'm gonna do it properly, and I'm not gonna injure him to fuck. Oh, on a bush.
Sucking already.
Where was the door? Oh, there it was. See, look. Getting through it. Took me 2 seconds. It's not really... I don't think it's to do with the gap size. I think it's just to do with...
You being garbage.
I think it's just to do with the fact that someone couldn't press the button properly that I asked her to hold, and she just pressed
oh
it.
Oh my God, do you even? You literally
and then
up.
Ethan
that's all on
fucking...
You, that is all on
fucking,
you.
Right, I know what to do now, so shut the fuck up. I got this. I fucking got this! Guys, literally this will take like 5 minutes. Shh! Look, we'll be back to the fucking electric fences in no time, okay? Shush. Look, it'll be really quick. It took me, like, no time at all when I found my way,
and
didn't
you think
it?
It's the Maisie doesn't protest too much because she's garbage.
We think the lady should go fuck herself.
She's got to be more fucking
this. Complaining. She keeps complaining. Right, okay, I know what to do now, so shh.
I feel like she's going to replay this multiple times. Oh my God, I will literally leave her house. I will go home.
I'm not going to replay it multiple times. I don't want to fuck it up, okay?
But what if you, like, die this time as well?
I'm not going to die.
You will.
I'm not going to die. I know what to do now. I know what to do. Okay, I'll tell you what. If I die again, I'll say fuck it and I'll just go back to Madison's again. Does that sound...
Sure.
Is that fair?
Sure.
Is that fair? Fair compromise? See, look, I know what to do now, so it's not going to take me long. Right, okay. I got this. Can we click in my knuckles? Do you fucking hear that knuckle clicking?
Glass. Broken glass. Sharp as a razor.
Sharp as a razor. Why don't I just get an actual American to voice
him? I'm
going
to have to crawl through it slowly so I don't tear up my arms.
Okay. This won't take long at all. Let's just double check.
She's so gonna run over the wrong generators. I know, right? Isn't she garbage at this?
Okay, I'll find the generator with the big gap.
The
I'll have a look.
It indicates where the fresh air comes
okay,
from.
Okay, we got this.
All
it's alright, I got it now! Everybody, trust me! Trust me! Yeah, I know. Where is a suit of armor when you need it?
Yeah, you think the second time around he would have brought some protection, like knee pads or
something. Yeah, I know. Gotta try this again.
This won't take long at all. Tom has just quoted you. Let's see how long this takes you.
What in the fucking hell are you doing, Ethan?
How have we gained watches after your garbage performance?
Okay, turn the fuck round. because you're just doing whatever you want and go forward. Thank you. Shush. He's going forward now. He's going the right way. We're fine. And I'll go through the right generator gap and we got this, okay? No, but seriously, I have a fucking cold. Oh, I hope you feel better. Ashley Graham stole the army. Yeah, she's wearing that in mine and Rob's playthrough of Resident Evil 4. Okay, match time. Match time! Yeah. Right. So we want to go to the left. Why is he not going to the left? Ethan, we know we want to go that way. Why are you not doing it?
No time at all.
Go! Okay, I'm trying to concentrate to get through this.
Hannah Montana, the movie, the game. That sounds amazing.
Hannah Montana, the movie, the game, the app. Go. I'm fucking finishing this game. What's your limit for bedtime?
Well, my bedtime is at 8 o'clock.
A bit late for that, sister.
Oh my god, my mom's gonna be so angry at me.
It's past your curfew.
It's past my bedtime.
It's past your bedtime.
I mean, thinking like this audition probably isn't gonna go very long. I can just like.
No. I don't want you to be tired for the audition, but I
like
want...
if like worst comes worst, I get no sleep. I go to my audition and then go home and sleep for like 3 days.
I just want to know Okay, so it's 10 now. So we've got 11, 12. That's 2 hours. 1. That's 3 hours.
Plus, alright, so that's how long it's going to take us to get on this glass maze. And then we just need to do the rest of the game. Easy peasy.
Thank you. I actually don't know if this is going to save it, to be honest.
Yeah, probably not.
I don't know what I've done by picking chapter, whether it's not saved everything we've already done or. Probably not, actually.
Yeah, we probably did this all again for literally no reason. Is everyone excited?
No.
Welcome to the stream, guys.
Okay, we might. See, this is what I mean. This is what I fucking mean.
How long has it been? You said it would take you 2 minutes?
This is what I mean. He just turns around. He just goes by himself. Ethan!
It's definitely the game's fault.
Oh, do you know what? Fuck this! Fuck Sean! Fuck Jason! Fuck Ethan! Fuck Madison! Fuck Scott! Just fuck the kid! I don't give a fuck. Let's just fucking roll with it. They
Ladies
see me
and gentlemen,
rolling.
We have a rage
they
quit.
Hating. Fuck this shit. Fuck you. I'm just gonna beat. Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck Sean. Fuck him. Fuck him, little bastard. We'll fucking redeem ourselves on the next. Fuck it. I don't care. I'll fuck it. Just fucking.
Did you spoil anything?
I'm not fucking. I've had enough.
Nice. Are you gonna make a supercut of your rage quit just then? Because that was pretty magnificent.
I've had enough. Fucking had enough of this shit. Turning round by himself, which is why we fucked up in the first place. Fucking had enough of it, mate. I don't even give a fuck anymore. Fuck Sean. Fuck him. Stupid little kid. Stupid little fucking bastard. If your dad blacks out.
Video games are so fun.
Oh my god. Fuck. Oh my god. Yeah. Look, it's a giant fuck up. Ooh. Sloped all over the fucking floor. Fuck you, Ethan. You stupid fuck.
Everyone's so angry
shit.
At you, I'm glad.
I'll see for fuck's sake. Oh, it only took like 5 minutes out of the time.
Incroyable.
I've had enough. I'm sorry, guys, but I've had enough. I've snapped. Fuck it. Let's just fucking see where it takes us. There's probably still a chance to redeem something. We'll probably get the worst ending ever, but I don't care. God fucking damn it. Shut up, we're progressing now. I've had a fucking enough. Get him on the bed! God's sake, just dump him down there. Stupid, useless fucking bastard. Suck a shit. Fuck Sean, the little bastard. It was 6 minutes.
Ethan, can you hear me?
Okay, well, I guess I'm gonna have to get some meds. No, don't leave!
Bye.
Fuck you, Ethan. Oh, we're not gonna have the fucking cupboard fiasco again, are we? I should disinfect his cuts. I don't know what I'm supposed to be fucking doing to him.
Just walk out into the night and never be able to
sleep again. Just mope in the rain. I honestly... there's alcohol there. Should I give him a beer? Oh, I'm supposed to sit next to him, okay. Waterboard him? What the fuck? What?
I was going to say jack him off, but I like waterboard him.
I'll make you feel
a hell of a fever.
Can you give me some water? Speaking of waterboarding.
Yeah.
Well, this waterboarding is making me thirsty.
You want some water?
Yeah.
I wonder why he's got
are
a fucking hell.
Are marks on your chest?
Are those blue marks on your chest? Were you walking through?
The marks of fail!
Were you trying to get through electric fencing?
Were you crawling through a glyph?
My arms look really bad.
I'm sorry.
Oh, here we go again.
I need to disinfect the wounds.
Emma, oh. Get your clothes off.
Oh.
Disinfect those wounds.
Oh, oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Well, get that. Get them kecks off.
I wonder if you fail this, if you can still save Sean. I wonder.
Give him a really good handy, Jay.
Ooh. Jesus.
Why is he bruised? Like,
I think that's. I think this is supposed to be from his burn from the electricity.
Gotcha. That makes sense.
Don't touch it.
Yeah.
Serious burns.
Yeah. Those are serious burns. They're serious burns.
Let me just rub my hand all over it.
Let's give that an infection.
Okay, let's go and get some shit out of the cupboard.
I should disinfect it.
I should disinfect it, man.
By sticking my fingers in there. Just all up in there.
There we go.
I should have thought that.
Just get all the shit. Yeah. Don't let me look in the cupboard.
Just pour a bunch of meds onto his wounds. Eventually.
Give him all the pills.
No, just chuck him on the wound. Whatever sticks to the wounds, it will heal it.
Oh my god, look at the steps.
I'm no doctor, but I'll do what I can.
I'm no doctor, but I'll do what I can.
I went to med school.
Hey,
okay.
Disinfect that shit.
Oh shit, I pressed disinfect. Bollocks.
Well, that's alright.
Disinfect my ointment. Disinfectant should go on the... Oh shit. Ointment should go on the burns.
It's pure ammonia.
I'll put that on his cuts because I think ointment is supposed to go on burns.
Wait.
Okay, slowly does it. Slowly.
She does say that a lot.
Stay at me. Madison, you're not putting very much on there, to be honest. You might need a little bit more than that.
Time to shreds.
You look like he's got ketchup all over his chest.
You really should have been more careful eating that burger.
You need to disinfect it. My work here is done.
My work here is
now
done.
Now I'm going to walk off into the night, never to be seen again.
I really want her jacket. It's fucking cool.
You're a fucking weeb. Like,
how is that weeb to like her jacket? Oh, just because it's got a Japanese wave on it.
Yes, and you're a fucking weeaboo.
Oh,
yeah.
Shit.
God.
I didn't do that.
Sorry. Just wipe your hand all over his burn.
Disinfect cuts, ointment burns, bandage and all. Yeah, that's what I thought.
Slowly,
Madison, for fuck's
slowly.
Sake.
Can I try?
No.
Sorry.
We'll fucking shoot him. You're like, oh, I'm just going to put some ointment on.
Oh, that was a sick burn.
Speaking of sick burns.
Give him the medicine.
Medicine?
Chuck it down his throat. I need to really.
Oh, that's really laggy. I press square.
Bandage him up.
Okay. Then I'll give him the meds afterwards, I guess.
Sure, why not?
Why not? I could just not give them to him.
You're stuck with that fever, I'm afraid.
Oh, what the f-
oh,
What the fuck, so Madison?
Garbage at this.
Am I supposed to keep doing it? I guess. Right, Ethan, that's $500 for being your fucking doctor. That's average medical care in the US. L1.
Yeah, I think $500 is kind of cheap, to be honest. It's like bananas over there. They're like, called an ambulance. I didn't give him any meds. £3,000 on your firstborn child, please.
I didn't give him any meds.
Also, the cost for us collecting the child from your uterus will be exorbitant.
Will be £550,000.
And your secondborn child.
What am I doing to him? Am I rubbing his crotch? Oh, I'm doing it on his chest.
Your little handy J.
Madison in med school. I doubt it.
Ethan?
What does that mean? Because she's a woman.
She's a journalist.
She's a journalist.
Now I'll just have to
I didn't give him any meds.
I read medical journals.
Is he going to die?
Yes.
Because you killed him. I killed him?
Yes. Sorry, I did not touch the controller.
I hope he wakes up. Is he going to die? Have I lost him?
Yeah. So you're like, oh well.
Oh, there's like a pit. Can I have water, please? I'm thirsty.
It's like, oh no, we lost him.
I need a defibrillator.
You need a defibrillator.
Claire.
Just fucking go to sleep.
God,
Claire.
Enough of this. Come on.
Wait, who's Claire? Madison.
Oh, fuck's Claire.
God, Ashley. Get it together.
Fucking Ashley. God damn it.
Rula.
Rula.
Why, hello, Rula.
Rula.
Why, hello, Rula.
How do you feel?
Dead.
I feel great! I'm ready to get back my son.
I feel like I want to crawl through some broken glass again.
Filling up for it again.
This time for twice as long.
Imagine if you just made me do it again. Yeah. Like, if you just try it again, I'd be like, ugh.
No, I'd be like, and then I'd go home. I'd be like, well, a taxi.
Madison's VA was in Taken 3.
Know me.
Was she?
Yes, it was me.
The...
No choice.
Memory?
I didn't want
I was
to,
a
but...
child. I was always the one who used to fix my brothers up when they'd been fighting with the other kids on the block.
Oh, I see. It's
not... Oh,
I
my
have
gosh.
Three brothers. That's how I know what football angel. Is.
Whoa.
I like his new tank top. It's kind of hot. It's like a belly shirt.
It's like the girls in the
like
club.
It's like an off-the-shoulder belly shirt. It's like working for me. With a gauntlet. Very stylish.
I've been going through a bit of a tough patch the last few months.
I'm just gonna be honest with him.
It's the kind of stuff you prefer to forget.
What did you
do? What I can to live with it, but
who did you kill?
It's not easy.
You live in the most amazing apartment.
Oh wait, is that why she left? Because
yeah, I think she's having like nightmares and insomnia
kind of
and stuff. Oh, some butt crack action there.
Bigger than
we
you
wish.
Can possibly imagine.
Aw, his tank top. Take it off. Sorry.
I'm sorry. I shouldn't be asking you questions. I mean, after all, we hardly know each other.
Oh my god, Madison's voice actress was called Claire and Taken.
Oh, really?
Oh my god, I recognize her.
Oh my god.
Listen, I'm truly grateful for your help.
Even though I didn't see Taken.
For your own sake, I think it's better if you don't ask any questions.
Leave.
Maybe I could help you.
No one can help you.
Handy J.
You've already done a lot, Madison.
Claire.
Already done a lot,
Claire.
Cladison.
Cladison sounds like a sexually transmitted disease.
Cladison.
Like, Robert, I think you need to... Robert. You need to check yourself. I have Cladison.
Oh, Cladison.
Look,
I'm afraid you have Cladison.
I noticed... I think I know who I got it from, but just in case.
Okay, I'm Ethan now, apparently.
Jack off. Where's the jack?
Can I have another go?
No.
I'm gonna fuck the lizard up.
Also, your son is dead because of you.
Sean!
Normal Street.
Is it gonna make me do again? Is it gonna make me do it again?
Oh my god.
Am I gonna do it again?
Oh my god.
I don't know. I
will go home.
I didn't fuck up last time, so I don't know.
I swear I didn't do it.
Man, no.
I've got nothing to do with that business.
Oh, here we go again.
It wasn't mine. I'm
dealing with
dying.
Some crims.
I already told you I'm going to report to my parole officer.
didn't want to go back to prison.
Because you're garbage. They smell of garbage. Thank you.
We checked out his statement. He has an alibi for at least three of the murders.
Why did we get a big face shot of Norman being like, no, not Norman.
I don't know. It just fucking switched over to Norman, didn't it?
Norman Jane.
Oh, who was phone?
7.
Then who was phone?
7 days.
Ash. Okay. We get Ash from the Evil
Sean
Dead.
Moss's mother is here. She'd like to speak with you.
Oh, Grace is here. Oh,
oh, oh.
Oh, come on, Grace.
Come on, Grace.
It was a few months back, the middle of the night.
Which one is she? Who is she? Down.
She's a... Oh my god, Jason!
Oh, I got you.
At about 3.
Has she cut her hair, or has she just tied her hair back?
He spoke about drowning the rain.
It's been like a year or 2 years left.
Yeah, it's been a couple of years. No, something. Or only a year, I think. It hasn't been that long, I don't think.
Something in his eyes.
Something in his eyes.
Something in your eyes. Every time we touch. The honesty is too much.
Do you know what's that announcement? About another video.
Fuck, I have the worst pins and needles I've ever had, jeez. Move your own leg then!
The
Dale! You silly Billy!
Find my son. I'm begging you.
Right.
That's enough pressure.
I'm a crayon, babes.
Nam and Jane will sort it right out for you. No worries.
Nam and
Carter Blake. This is Agent Norman Jaden.
Nam. Yeah, he says it right. He's like Norman.
Sorry, that's Norman, not Norman.
No, Norman.
Norman.
I'm sorry, that's impossible.
Right, Niles Crane.
I'm bound.
Sick Fraser joke.
Everyone's too young for Fraser.
Sick Fraser joke. Maybe I hear the blues are calling. Just salad and scrambled eggs.
What did I saw a reference to that the other day, and I was like, wow, I've not thought about Fraser for about 10 years.
I fucking
years.
Love Fraser. Oh shit.
Remember? Wait, what was the shit Fraser? What was that called? Becca.
Sorry.
Becca? Yeah.
Sorry, I'm going to watch this TV because. I think I've got to do some talking.
You need to cooperate.
Quick, Rosie, shoot this guy too. Fuck you, Tom.
Just shoot Niles Crane. I can't see.
Your child's life is at stake. You may know something that could help us save
him. It's too fucking small.
I'm just giving you some free advice, Doc.
But Blake,
I suggest you
why the fuck do you have to fuck everything up?
He's right. Legally, you gotta tell us what you know.
I'm going to call the police and make a complaint about your behavior.
Why?
Doctor, you are really pushing my
oh, he's gonna get violent.
Shoot him in the head. Shoot him in the head.
Oh my god, he's a doctor. You can't fucking...
R1. 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 Shoot him in the head.
Tell me what it is.
Norman.
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 Get off him, you stupid bastard.
Shoot him in the head, mate.
For fuck's sake. Can we just shoot Blake, please?
R1.
Blake! Am I supposed to be doing something here?
Mate! Chill the fuck out,
mate. Oh my god! Was I supposed to intervene because I couldn't move?
Come on, Doc. There's an easy way and a hard way.
Okay.
And both involve my dick.
Wow, wow. If you don't let go of this man immediately, I'll report you and you'll...
I'll press R1 again and shoot your brain.
Yes!
What the hell's the matter with you, Norman? You get cold feet? You don't want to save Sean Mars anymore?
Fuck off!
I want to save Sean Mars just as much as you do, but that doesn't give me all rights. So you're gonna stop this shit right
this
now.
Acting.
I know.
You're gonna stop this shit.
Ethan Mars has had psychological problems since his first son died. He feels responsible for his death. Sort of morbid neurosis.
I made him bleed, Blake.
He is
Blake.
By visions of drowning.
Ugh. The only thing racist about shooting the guy was making Norman become more violent.
Oh,
I see.
Found this on
oh, Norman, no, but he,
yeah.
I wasn't violent though.
So it wasn't actually that bad. It wasn't like I killed the main character or anything.
He didn't actually die, he just ran off like a coward. He ran off. You made him cowardly. Oh fuck, I don't want to be Norman. Huh. I've unlocked a new bonus.
Hooray.
What the fuck's that?
It's crawling through glass for 8 hours.
The
extenders cuts.
Norman.
Norman.
Ash,
I want you to assign every available man to finding
a new boss. Oh my god, I accidentally
feel my calf muscle.
Day and night. Notify all agencies to start looking for
him. Ooh, it's so defined.
I know,
every cop
it's creepy
now. On his ass.
I didn't know you had muscle phobia.
I have any.
Blake!
Origami.
Blake, can you just fuck off? Getting real tired of your shit.
Someone just got now.
Okay.
Did we
was there any
gameplay there? Was it just like really late?
I don't know.
Shit, I was supposed to do
yeah, maybe thing. I was supposed to do something. Oh, have I. Oh shit!
What have you done?
I've made them think that Ethan is the origami killer. Oh fuck!
How have you done that?
I don't know, but they just. They're just. They're saying that now. Bollocks!
You're a meme.
I think we've royally fucked up.
Sorry,
this
we?
Thing. Yeah.
Once again, we. Mm hmm. It's all on you, mate.
We.
Own it, mate.
Is this Gordy?
Nice shot.
Gordy.
No. Or is
Thank
it his dad?
Please come in, Mr. Shelby. Would you care for a coffee? Oh, no thanks.
Oh, but I want coffee, though.
Do you play?
I like coffee.
I tried once.
Jabba the Hutt, Shelby. He's not that
fast.
Poor bloke. He's quite nifty, considering.
Nifty?
Yeah, you know.
Would you care to hit a few balls?
Oh, I'll hit a few balls with you.
Hitting a few balls?
Okay. Pick up your jacket. Grab a club.
Okay. I'll hit a few balls with you. It's Assistant Inspector Guts. Stupid idiot. Okay! We're gonna play a bit of golf while Sean Mars is drowning in a...
Let's do it!
In a hole. Yep. In the ground. While
balls are in that basket.
Honestly. Is this what I really want to be doing right now? Fucking playing golf. Fucking Sean is drowning.
Hey.
The most important thing
it's a
is
dark
to grip
impression.
The blood when you feel ready.
It's a euphemism for dicks.
Oh, okay, well that's not what I was fucking going with. Dirty.
Do you want me to?
No! I can't play golf.
It's a lender finger.
Which one? That was a bit crap.
Hell, it's only your first ball.
What the
You could try to strike it a little harder next time.
You saw me go like that! I fucking.
More garbage gameplay for Elsie.
He's gonna show off. I will!
I'm assuming you didn't invite me here just to play golf, Mr. Kramer.
Was he like face capped by fucking Clint Eastwood?
I hear you've been asking questions about my son.
Do you feel lucky? Garbage.
That's right. I wanna know if Gordy is linked to the origami.
Or is he gonna bash the guy's skull in if she plays? I'll take that challenge.
Right, I'm gonna fucking.
What do I get if I do?
I'm gonna hit it really hard now.
Oh my god.
Right, come on, we got this.
We do got this, ladies and gentlemen.
That was better.
Well done, that was garbage.
Hole in one! Hey!
Hey!
My son had nothing to do with that sort of case.
Is that Ethan's father?
No, he's that coke sniffer earlier. This is his dad.
What coke sniffer?
Guy in the sleazy party.
No business investigating my son. I told you he had nothing.
His moves got in the way of the swing.
With all due respect,
I don't want
to
play golf.
To decide who I want to investigate.
Golf simulator.
Yeah, Heavy Rain Golf Simulator Edition.
Oh my god, garbage.
Fuck off. I hit it really hard, look.
I'm an influential man, Mr. Shelby.
You're a garbage man, Mr. Shelby. And you play golf like garbage.
Are you trying to buy me? Let's just say I'm trying to show
trying
you
to
where
buy
you're
a
are.
You
I just want
to
bounce up and down on your fat
ball. I think you misunderstood.
Well, then. That's my fetish.
Don't go near my
son,
Mr. Shelby.
Oh, God,
you see,
man,
Mr. Shelby,
I'm
a feeder.
Have a nice day, Mr. Kramer.
You look like a man who would enjoy that kind of thing. That chick.
He's like, wow. He's like checking
him
out.
Like a David Blaine.
It looked more like a looked more like a meet me in the public restroom in 10 minutes sort of look.
Yeah.
Meaningful look.
Was that good? I don't know.
Guess we'll find out when you fuck up again.
Oh!
Who's that one?
This is Ethan. Oh my god, you still can't tell by now?
They all look alike!
Get with it! You call me garbage! Yes, I know who all the fucking characters are.
White men all look alike to me. I can't help it.
Sean, help, I'm drowning! Scott. Lol now. I love how they always look at the ball after they swing, pretending they could see where the fuck it went.
Can you say Shelby doesn't
swing that way?
3.60 inches.
Ladies.
Will that ever get old?
No.
No. It's the answer.
Oh, God, what now?
Cut the finger time.
What's Rosie gonna help me fuck
Are
up now?
Are you spoiling?
Huh?
I think one of...
Cut the finger time? I don't know what
Block him.
This is amazingly rendered rats.
Yeah, it's just like everything else is just like really shitty. It's just like beautifully like every fur on their body is like
shittily red. What the fuck? Ooh, what's that?
Porcelain lizards?
Yeah, better wiggle it around.
The rest of this old beat up stuff.
Lovis is here. Why the fuck's Lovis here?
Really?
What the fuck?
Oh my god, Lovis?
How did you even find this stream?
Have I even got Lovis on Facebook?
Maybe because I
maybe you, commented. Did you share it? I don't know.
Well, I commented on it.
Oh, for fuck. Open the door! And he took the time to put lizards and shit on the fucking door.
It's
as
like
well as glass.
Murder Hotel. H.H. Holmes' Murder Hotel.
Hi, Aya. Come here, Aya. Hey, Lovis. Where the fuck are you playing video games? Mate, that's like what we
Video
fucking
games.
Do.
Yeah,
this
mate.
Is my fucking channel.
Yeah. Me, not so much. But
yeah.
I'm a guest. I'm a,
yeah,
I'm a treasured guest.
Guest. Oh god, I hate this bit.
Well, it is spoiling because I didn't know about it. Gaming ghoul. Like, gaming garbage. Garbage ghoul. Ooh, what are we watching? God. Is it a movie? Is it Bridesmaid starring Kristen Wiig and Melissa McCarthy? Well, that would have been shocking if I'd heard it for the first time.
Who did he get to record this for him? Fuck!
Are you willing to sacrifice Xavier's
hand? Oh my god.
You don't need the end of your finger.
Oh shit! There's a fucking...
Wow, this does not look sanitary. I guess that...
No, take it! I need it.
Oh, Lovis is a real life friend of mine.
Yeah.
You found her somehow.
Okay, I got the knife.
Aw, I'm getting tagged in the streams. Bless you. Aww. Make Rosie do it. Yeah, make Rosie. I'm gonna cut his finger off. How can I fuck this up?
No.
I wanna do it! Chop it off.
I am, I've gotta calm him down. What the f-
Yeah.
Do it. Just get it over with! Oh, I'm sorry, Ethan. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
Wow, it did not take
sorry.
Us long.
Oh, I'm sorry. Shit, he fucked it up. Okay, come on, we still got some time. Come on, Ethan, come on.
Come on, Ethan. Cut that finger off.
You do need to make him cut off his finger. Oh, fuck.
Why you suck at this? Let Rosie do it. I'm good at maiming people.
This
reminds me of that episode.
You
of
are
Black
supposed
Mirror.
To make him cut off his.
Try it, yeah. Oh, mate. Oh, Christ, that blade does not
look
sharp.
I'm sorry, Ethan, I'm sorry.
It's like cut it off with like a blunt.
Oh, God.
What a baby.
Oh my god, you're such a baby.
Sorry, James Franco chewed off his, James Franco chewed off his own arm. It didn't make this much. Like, he was just like, ow, my arm. He's like, ah, oh, my finger. Holly Hunt got her finger chopped off in the piano. Didn't say a word,
oh,
mate.
Thanks.
Didn't fucking say anything.
Film.
Oh, didn't you?
Spoil it.
That's a really good film. That's from like the 90s. You can't blame me for that one. If he was a baby, the fingertip would actually grow back. That does not sound like a real
that
thing.
That doesn't sound very.
That sounds fake, but okay.
What's your medical.
Was he going to eat it?
What's your medical facts to support this?
Yeah.
So you are supposed to cut off his finger because now I know where Sean is.
Yeah, take the finger, get the journalist nurse, she'll sew it back on for us. Can't watch. Sean, it's happened already, mate.
How is he still alive? Is he being fed?
Oh, sorry, I thought you meant. I'm like it was only his finger, mate. Like,
oh come on, you'd know what word that was.
Whoa, I'm gonna see Rosie chop off her finger.
Oh,
chill the fuck out,
Jesus.
Mate, we're all having fun here. It's a game.
Internet comes out in full force.
Jesus,
right there. Jesus Christ,
is that my first piece of hate mail? Like,
oh my god,
who's Rosa? That's not my name. Why are you so mean to me?
First it's Rosanna, now you're Rosa.
Girls, so I having to like accept packages at work. They're like, yeah, is your last name Pino? And I'm like, no. Oh wait, I shouldn't say what my last name is on this.
Oh yeah, sewing it back on would fucking suck. At least I'm Madison again. Yay.
Would it be more painful than chopping off your finger? Let's find out. She's
what
got
happens if
her eyebrows
always
are pretty on fleek. Like,
they are. She's really gorgeous. I think she's like her mocap is the woman who's married to Guy Ritchie. She looks exactly like her. Well,
I'm gonna look her up.
Jackie Ainsley, isn't it?
Jackie Ainsley.
It's like Jackie.
Jackie Ainsley.
Q-U-I, Jackie Ainsley. She looks exactly like Madison as well. But they credit her for the character, and it's like she didn't voice her, so.
Thank you, Dale. Congrats to me, I got to.
That's affirmative, Lieutenant. We're in position. Perfect.
Nobody moves until I get...
Nail him as soon as he sets foot out.
Bollocks.
What's he done?
They're going to try and capture Ethan.
Lucky that patrol spotted his car.
What's he doing? Shite. Oh, is this the bit where. Oh, no. No!
You're supposed to be right inside the killer's.
Oh, God.
Nah, you fucked it on me.
No, I didn't. No, I do remember this. I have this in my playthrough as well.
Aww.
What the jury's gonna choose between your
Chimera likes my voice.
She has
even
a
though
lovely
it's
voice.
Incredibly nasal.
Incredibly
yeah, she does
nasal.
Yeah, she does look. You're right. She does look.
My voice is incredibly nasal. I don't like my voice, but it's incredibly nasal.
Sewing a finger back on is possible, but if you do it, it's so painful because the bone and flesh must reconnect.
Yeah.
Yeah, but then sewing is
kind
so
of
is
like,
chopping off a finger.
It's kind of like if you get a tooth knocked out, you can. I hear. If you hold it into the gap, it can.
Well, we are getting like a bunch of watches. We've jumped from 8 to 13.
Yeah.
Probably yeah. Chopped someone's finger off.
That's the
beginning. Oh, back to 12. They heard us talking and were like, why?
Come on, why your voice is so incredibly nasal? Uh-huh. So incredibly nasal. How the fuck did she
go
know?
Inside.
Elsie, which do you like, Ada Wong or Claire Redfield?
Isn't it obvious? Claire Redfield is my goddess. Ada Wong, I hate.
I don't know if any of these people
find another way out.
I hate Ada. She's very sexy, but that's about it. She pisses me off.
What's he up to in there?
Treats Leon like shit.
Wait for a go on my word.
Alex. Fuck. All right, okay, I need to concentrate.
If you cut someone's hair and it stays on your skin, it can attach.
Ew.
It's gross.
That's a bit gross.
Or like the hair?
Oh, shit.
Is that like a new like method of like hair regrowth where you just lay some hair on your head until it like infuses in with your skin?
Ew.
Alright, can you not fuck this up, maybe?
I'm not fucking it up! I didn't fuck up any of Scott's fights. Thank you very much.
Wait, when did she get here?
I don't know.
I wasn't paying attention.
She just fucking knew where he was for some reason.
Is she stalking? Is she the origami killer? Right, I figured it out. Everyone go home.
Okay. Box. box. Madison, the box!
Woo.
No, 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 no!
Stay here,
please don't catch me. I want to beat the game properly.
The door, hold your positions. It's a go.
Shit.
I mean, we've already fucked it up this far.
Just smash it. And we can get out.
Come on, let's go this way. Come on, let's get this way.
Fuck off, Naaman. Fucking marching up there to me. This is graceful.
Well, Lovis gave some really interesting advice. Apparently, up until fairly recently, it was recommended that if you somehow cut a finger off, you should keep it in your mouth to preserve it until you see a doctor.
Ooh.
Which apparently...
Why would you want to do that, though? That would just be gross.
Well, apparently it only leads to a rotten finger in the mouth.
Oh, jeez, that's rough.
I can see the logic behind that.
Yeah.
It's
I can see the logic, yeah.
Saliva
I mean,
is supposed
just
to
like,
be...
Psychologically, you wouldn't want to, like...
You want to know, but it's like between that and losing a finger.
Shit! It's that girl who went in. Everybody downstairs. They're in the alley. Follow them.
The alley.
The subway.
It's that guy who's. It's that woman who's married to Guy Ritchie. I swear I just saw her.
It's Jackie Ainsley. Go! It's Jackie Ainsley and Guy Ritchie. Okay, their controls are really fucking annoying. I'm not kidding.
Yeah, no, I noticed you being garbage with the controls and the fucking glass.
Seriously,
crawling.
If you'd done that, you would have seen how fucking annoying that was.
Yeah, well, you wouldn't let me.
Reassure him. I'm gonna reassure him.
Oh, so
bang!
Like, so like the health warmth doesn't. That makes sense. That also makes sense.
Also, the sound door, I'm just gonna give it a check.
Well, people can still hear us. Alright,
oh shit, go!
Let's go through Grand Central Station or something.
Fuck.
Ethan, what's the matter?
No, come on.
Come on, Ethan, get your shit together.
Go. How are we going to get through without a ticket? Need to buy a ticket.
Just chuck him over and then...
Just lob him over the fucking... Come on. Out of my way! There's two of the same woman. What the fuck?
They're twins.
Oh my god,
there's like
the
eight of them.
The same coat and the same hat.
It's like eight of literally the same woman. This is like...
Fuck.
Look at him with that. Funky little dance through the...
Yeah, how did they get through
that? Their evaders will be prosecuted.
They just fair evaded. How did they get through there?
It's a bit rude. Oh, Blake, fuck off. You can't just open fire in the subway. I just don't think you're a fucking terrorist. Go! Shit. Get on the fucking train. Move! God's sake!
She's losing it.
I am fucking... Oh god!
Is this
oh my god! They're just move. They're just stuck. Holy shit! This camera change is. Oh my god!
They're moonwalking. It's cool. It's what all the kids do.
And now I've got Naaman and Blake on the station as well. Fucking bitch. Seriously, this is really frustrating me.
Is
I don't
it?
Like it.
Is it really?
Stressing me out. What are they doing?
Quick, Ethan, quick, he's gonna hit us.
Yeah, if I can walk in front of the train.
All my life. What are you doing? Go. Train coming. Yes!
Oh my
Jesus
God. Christ! Elsie's losing it.
Oh my god! Go then! Go then!
Yes, we did it. We made it, babe!
Oh my god!
Yes!
Da 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 you're dead. Never mind.
Who's that one?
Huh?
Who's that one?
Oh my god.
Is it Norman? They look exactly. Alright, sorry, Norman.
Are you serious?
You cannot tell me that Norman and Ethan look any different.
They do, though. They do not. They look completely different.
They don't.
Are you serious?
I can't tell
oh
the difference.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Ethan Mars, father of the kidnapped victim Sean
Mars, is on the run and should be considered armed. Wow, if only hadn't fucked that.
That's
section.
Fucking bullshit. And they hope that they will soon be able to announce the apprehension of this dangerous lunatic. Oh, that's so annoying.
Oh, that was my nickname in high school.
Huh?
That was my nickname in high school. Dangerous lunatic.
What? Oh, fuck off, Dex, piece of shit. Fucking, it's been working fine, so you can go cock off.
Cock off.
Any cops?
No, I think we lost them. The guy
if it wasn't for Ethan's beard, I couldn't tell. They look different, though, go on.
They don't.
They do. You just gotta, like, be, all over the news, you know, be observant.
I'm not.
Every cop in the country.
No, you're not. I should probably pay attention because
you
I
probably
do
should.
Have to play stuff.
Is it true? Are you the killer, Ethan?
Are you the killer?
He's fucking not.
Are you murdering your son? Right now? As we're talking?
Fine.
Yes, well, I have.
Because he's not going to say he's the killer, is he? So.
I bet he says yes. You fucked it up.
No, he's just going to tell her the truth.
Sometimes yeah, that he has blackouts and murders children.
I don't know what I'm doing. As if I'm someone completely different.
Yeah, like someone who murders kids.
Leon or Chris. I actually can't decide. I like them both.
I pick Chris.
I would like to be the ham in that man's sandwich.
I don't know who we're talking about.
Leon and Chris from...
Why are you
well.
Hurt?
I prefer Chris physically, actually. But
yeah,
Leon,
I know,
Leon,
right?
Leon is, like, more sassy.
Well, yeah, Leon's, like, I, you know, like, sassy. You can have a conversation with him. And Chris is, like... But, like, Chris looks like he'd be a sensitive lover.
I don't know what we're talking about.
You're just, like, reeling off. Chris is boring as fuck. Yeah, he is. But
and,
he's,
yeah,
he's,
but he's, like... He has kind eyes.
He's kind eyes.
He has a good heart.
Drowned his victims and has kidnapped his own son.
If you just pick any anime to live your life in, what anime would you... I'm not entirely convinced Elsie's not living in an anime. You should see her room. It's atrocious.
Mate,
it is a garbage dump of anime.
Garbage dump. Not until then.
You can't keep going like this. You're destroying yourself.
Get your fucking foot off my head. She just got her foot on my head. Nice. Like a fucking plum. Such a plonker.
She's gonna be a plonker.
You're a fucking plonker.
There has to be another
fucking
way.
You
bloody mate. Lemon.
I've already lost weight.
Sean will be dead in a few hours.
I think
I have no choice.
I hope I am, because I'm fucking going to the gym like 3 times
yeah,
a week.
Yeah, he probably turned up.
I have a kind eyes ruffle.
Kind
of. Yeah, Barry.
He just like
Barry is awesome.
He just talks to me about like issues and stuff, and he's really knowledgeable about politics. Not in like
Chris is like should be a congressman because he's got kind eyes and he understands the plights of the needy. I don't know what they're talking about. I'm confused. Are things going bad? No, don't leave.
Yeah, can everyone update us on what's happening within the story of the game?
What's going on? No, don't go.
Okay.
No, no, no.
Did they break up while we weren't paying attention? Like, you had to hit a button.
He just told her to fuck off, basically.
Yeah, you had to like, hit a button, stop her from like.
Even though he couldn't have gone away.
You just did not hit it in time. Because you were too busy having my foot in your head.
Now, what the fuck? Now she's gone.
Lewis, I constantly insult her decor. Like, she expects it by now. I come in and I'm like, ugh, because it's Weaver Nightmare.
Fuck up the video game, then you insult the decor.
Hey, I did not fuck up the video! She fucked it up!
Lewis got you. Lewis fucking
I'm gonna fight you the next time I see you, Lewis. When you come back from fucking LA or wherever the hell you are.
Tentacle rape, Resident Evil edition. Oh, hell yeah, I'd buy that.
Lovis just kind of, I get a Snapchat from him every now and then. He's like, I'm in this country now. I'm in Prague. I've been in Prague for 3 months.
I'm in Prague on my gap year.
I'm like, okay, I thought you were in London, but sure.
And then I'm going to Bali and Cambodia, and then I'm going to Vietnam for my gap year.
Gap year. I haven't seen that video. Everyone talks about that video now.
Oh, yeah, that girl. What are you fucking doing, mate?
We're disinfecting the rooms.
With water! Yeah, wash your face.
You haven't had a shower for God knows how long. Make you feel so much better.
Can I go to the toilet?
That is a good point. I have to find Lovis first before I can...
Yeah, exactly. Fucking have to find me first.
I will go there. I will go to wherever your next Snapchat is from.
She's gonna go to Prague and she's gonna find you on your gap. Those plugs are like.
The plugs.
Okay, what's next? Fucking bring it. You can bring it, mate.
I've never been to Prague. Yeah, well, that's why I'm guessing the next place you'll be.
Been to Prague. How dare you?
Is he gonna cut off the other one?
I thought he was for a second. I was like, don't cut off the others. Fucking hell, you
need
to
get rid of this.
Are you prepared to kill someone to save your son? Brad Silver. Okay, guys, help.
Are you prepared to kill your son to save your son?
I can't remember this bit. Is killing him a good thing or a bad thing? Because
it's good.
I can't remember.
It's definitely good.
Yeah, it would be to you. I'm not giving it to you.
Excuse me. Yeah, no, do it, because I'm really good at killing people. It's like my best
set. I want to try some scone and crepes because they look yummy. Oh my god, scone and crepes are the best.
At the same time?
Yeah, fuck it, at the same time.
What?
Put the crepe in the sky.
Sorry, a crepe?
Aya, come to England, ask for a cream tea. It's so good.
Ugh, don't, mate. Love yourself. Go to somewhere with nice food.
Oh my god, fuck off, love cream tea. Oh, fuck off now, man.
Yeah, Rosie will kill him.
Shall I play the piano really well?
With his fucking cyborg hand. Play Billy Joel.
Uptown girl.
I was thinking Vienna Waits for You. I like that song. Slow down, crazy chat. Depends on what you think, Elsie. I say give it to Rosie. Rosie can decide.
Nah.
I choose kill.
I want to know what the best option is.
It's murder.
Is this guy
is
supposed
murder.
To be killed or not?
Kill Norman.
I wish I could. Did you see that fucking on fleek piano playing that I just did just then? I played everything perfectly. Did you just see
your
that?
Vodka,
you fucking did.
Yeah, but
your vodka, sir.
It's no Billy Joel, but I'm saying.
See, look at that fucking fleek ass piano playing. Fucking MLG. Heavy Rain piano edition.
Problems with the investigation.
Garbage.
Oh, I'm sorry, Alfred. When the fuck did you come?
Oh.
Am I in the bat cave? The Naaman cave.
Mr. Norman.
Mr. Naaman.
That's true.
I think it's time to become the Batman, sir.
Yeah, Rosie had a go. If only to save him.
Got his MJ glove going on.
Can we get the clue? If not, you're going to do a guesswork.
If you kill him, you get the clue.
Alright, let's murder him then.
Oh no, I'll fucking kill him. I don't care.
Can I kill him?
I'm gonna take those fucking sunglasses off, you mega douche.
I stake my life on it. You still wearing my socks?
Yep.
They match my dress.
I really need a wee, but I don't want to give it to you because.
Do it.
No!
This is the perfect time!
No.
All I have to do is murder someone.
No.
It's easy. And also, you might actually come back quicker if you think someone's life is at stake.
Oh,
Elsie takes the longest fucking time in the bathroom. Good lord. I swear to God, she's like.
I eat pee a lot.
Plunging for God.
What? Plunging for God.
You say you eat pee a lot.
I pee a lot. How can you even eat pee? Even if, like, that was what you were trying to say, you said it wrong.
Yeah, Rosie takes over and kills every character in the game.
Just.
It'll end up.
Yeah, we turn it into Dexter the game. Diddle diddle diddle.
Haven't you seen Kill Bill?
Yeah. I started watching it and then got bored.
Oh my
god.
Are you fucking kidding me right now? Oh my god, you're such a fucking what the fuck? Oh, it's.
Yeah, everyone wants you to give me the controller.
No!
Do it.
I'm not doing it. No! Fucking give me the controller!
That's me!
It's not even time to.
The fuck? Where is he? Is he on the moon? Is he on the fucking moon?
Looks like this
Minority
look.
Report the
video
moon.
Video reported from the afternoon.
Moonority Report?
I doubt there's anything on it, but you never know.
Check it then. Check it, Norman. Oh, this is so boring, this fucking Ari bullshit.
Let me do it.
Car is probably a Chevrolet.
I'm worried because an Ari bit is where I fucked up the game when I played it another time.
We already fucked the game up, so.
Yeah, it ruined everything. It was so annoying.
Yeah, but you've already ruined everything. You fucking
ruined
Chevrolet
everything.
Chevrolet model, corresponding to the tire prints, passed at 1602 heading for the park. When in the opposite direction at 1637.
Ugh. I think it's because I have to make Norman realize something. And I didn't do it, or something like that. Like, I had to make him realise something that would help.
That the actual clue is the friends he made along the way. Soul Calibur, no spoilers. # Darth Vader is the origami killer.
Now
confirmed. Didn't know that, so thanks.
We're now in Tatooine.
Elsie,
no, when is your next live stream?
Well, right now!
I'm live streaming right now, so I don't know what more you want.
Yeah, this one sucks.
I can do another one at the same time. I can alternate between the two. I'm trying to read out the technical name of that flower.
Oh, I can do it. I'm very good at Latin. Chevrolet. That's
Chevrolet.
Latte for car. Big car. Where is he? Okay.
No data for Genomas.
Okay. No data. No data. Nah. When you walk McDonald's but your parents start trying to cook food. I don't actually know which moment that was referencing. I'm sure it was hilarious. Sorry, Camara.
What's this?
Just one origami store in town.
Oh, this is so boring! And Madison's bits are the best. Like, by far.
The orchid is a common species.
The orchid. Who says the orchid? Naaman.
Busted.
With his orchid. They don't say it like that. They go like orchid.
Orchid.
Or is that like New Jersey? Orchid.
Orchid.
That's just a bad American accent.
Alan Orchid.
Right. Are we done?
Yeah, Elsie. When we start streaming 3 different games on different channels at once. While also singing a Disney medley on the
other. Yeah.
Elsie, did you ever complete Code Veronica? The first live stream I saw you do, I was helping with that one.
Oh, yeah. God, that was fucking ages ago, dude. That was, like, nearly 3 years ago.
Whoa, that is a long time ago.
Yeah, I was, like, fucking...
I was, like, 12.
I was, fucking, like... I did a few games on one stream. I did, like, Silent Hill 3, then I did a bit, What was I saying? Yeah, I did, like, a few games on one stream, like, 3
Gosh,
years ago.
Gosh, this is so interesting.
On Happy Wolfie. Yeah, I know, I'm just trying to make sure that he analyses everything, because I don't want to fuck everything up.
Ugh. That was a Chicago accent.
Chicago. Is it Chicago?
According to Gaming Ghoul, and he seems to know his shit. I mean, stuff. Sorry, kids.
I think it's a bit late for the... Select. I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking at. That's pretty cool.
I guess, if you like
Or am I just changing the environment? Oh, for fuck's sake. I thought I was doing something.
Nice. I like this one.
Okay, well, let's stay here then.
Yeah. Wait, what are the other options?
Map. No data. How do we stop this? Am I supposed to be finding something? Okay, guys, help.
Ari off.
It's minus 30 up. I can't turn it off.
You can. It says Ari on in the corner. Just turn it off.
I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing.
Evidence.
Someone help. Help me.
How? Alright, again, how are we gaining watchers? This is the least boring, like, the least interesting thing I've ever seen in my life.
I know, these bits of rubbish.
Car was stolen. Let's see. A certain Jackson Neville was suspected of stealing it, but the charges were dropped.
Okay.
Not enough evidence.
Okay.
Awesome.
Does that mean I can stop fucking doing this now?
Clear all, maybe?
I want this thing.
Nice.
Oh, there's more stuff.
Is that Terry Crews?
Who's
that race to be saying?
Look at your man, now back to...
It just kind of like...
In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playgrounds where it's been most of my days. Dangerous person, oh dear.
This guy might have provided the killer with a car.
Helps, I'll see.
Go with what your heart desires, what that usually turns out with in shit.
R1.
Oh, this is where I have to... R1. This is where I have to...
R1 is what my heart desires. Let's murder him.
I have to go and confront this guy at the car place. Oh, my legs are fucked.
Ooh, my legs.
Oh, my legs. Oh, shit. I need to take the triptoe. Or maybe I don't. I don't know.
One last thing, sir.
Oh, this is nice.
You should be careful not to overindulge in you know what.
And
did
my
fuck it up?
Computer fan just stopped.
Very dangerous.
Shit. It's coming.
Oh,
the tube is on the bedside table.
Oh my god, do I take it? I don't know, guys. Do I take it? I don't know what to do. Do I take it?
Take the cocaine.
Shit. Should I not take it?
Take the trip to cocaine.
This is gonna kill me.
No,
yeah,
don't take
it,
mate. I can resist. I just need to stay in control.
Take it.
And do something until it goes away.
No, don't take it.
Jack off.
Jack off. Shit!
Do.
Do something else. Have a drink.
Yeah, that'll make it better. Drink on medication.
At least it will stop me from taking the triptoe. Have a nice swig of vodka. Alright! What the fuck?
That is a good question. What would happen if you tried to explore the line?